All right. That was legit. Keep straight to your path. Don't hit me.
Look at it.
That was pretty good.
Okay. All right, boys. All right, what's going on, boys? This is Mind Pro Rain. This is gonna be a hill bomb because, you know, after this kid goes, obviously, I'm gonna cut right here, I think. I'm waiting for him to go. All right, go, bro. All right, boys, let's go. No.
I think it's fine.
Hello.
The feel is, it wiggles a little bit too much, but the straps on the side.
Tyler? Okay, is this thing already going? Tyler, move.
Okay, let's go.
Let's do.
Oh, Jesus. Nope.
Alright guys, we got the GoPro back. Gang gang type shit.
I don't know who the fuck that is. I'm walking away from this shit.
I'm gonna do like a quick guy.
Tyler.
I know.
Tyler. So am I going up there too?
I was doing a cinematic. Yeah. Nah, I'm just kidding. Yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna lay down. I'm gonna get a ground shot. Well, boys, I don't know, boys.
Don't stop the video.
I'm not. Dude, you are zoomed all the way in. Hey, what's going on? All right, go.
Yeah, go, hurry up.
Oh my God, just post it. Just run and jump on the bike.
Ghost ride the whip.
Ghost ride. All
right. We need to make a music video, bro.
Let's make a music video!
But of what song, bro?
It's on my dick.
Yeah! Oh my gosh, when you did that, the screen went dark. Because of the screensaver. It's like, stand. Yeah, like that.
Jay, that's
fingers look tiny.
Jesus, wow.
Yo.
He trashed.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's up?
Is it bad? All right, do we stop here?
No, it's just, yeah, stop here so we get the bike back and
clear across the bridge. Oh!
Hello, everyone. So we're gonna watch Zinyak Gaming or Arion Explorer. What are you doing? Are you putting this Loki?
Motherfucker!
Hey, you wanna check out my other channel? Check the description down below. They'll be there.
Subscribe to Gold. And Bill subscribe to the person that I just talked.
Maybe yeah. Maybe subscribe to me. He better put my channel in the description. I'll kill him. You're putting my... Oh, what'd you do?
Wait, Tyler, how about we do a video of...
I hit my knee!
Tyler,
so, what's going on, everyone? This is...
Loki BMX, welcome. Today we're doing some gang shit. Actually, no.
Well, I have no fucking clue!
We got this kid here who's YouTube we do not name. But we got this kid here.
And don't forget to subscribe and like. And also subscribe to Mind Pro Rain.
Subscribe, like this video for more content!
Shut the fuck up.
I'm begging for likes, kid.
Tiny, tiny.
I mean, I don't even get likes on my videos.
Alright, you know what we need? We need 20 likes on this video.
I'm that low key. Wait. Get likes.
We need 20 likes on this video.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
Alright, guys, we need 20 likes on this video.
And then maybe some more with this kid over that way.
Yeah, we're never putting him in another fucking video.
Yeah, he's strange.
Steal his bike real quick.
Yeah, here you go.
Try and do it.
Wait, you took your bike.
You take my bike, I'm gonna take his. Wait.
Very bad.
This thing hurts. Ew, that's what happens when you don't fucking oil a chain for a while.
Nasty.
Run him over! Oh my fucking ass!
So,
ride out, film.
I'm gonna ride while filming, see how this goes. I'm on point!
Oh, this one's nothing.
Oh, ow, my fucking ass!
That was so loud!
That hurt my fucking ass!
So? You hurt my face. Oh, baby, a triple.
You mean a double?
A triple.
A double! Go!
Do it.
Alright, recording!
Wait, I'm
oh my god. He's gonna so freaking fall off.
Yep, and I'm staying here for safety because I don't feel like fucking dying.
Ready? Go!
He's all gonna die. Oh, Jesus! Yep, he's dead. He's so dead. What?
And that's how you hill bomb, boys. And that's how you hill bomb. Her? Go! There you go. Get it?
I am. Don't do some gay shit.
Get it, go on! Go! Welcome everybody. I think it's like probably 4 o'clock now. Welcome everybody. This is Lucky BMX checking in again. Mind Pro Rain, you're noticing we are missing someone. Well, before you see this clip, literally leave hill bombing to the professionals, and this is a perfect clip to it. This kid's how old? Like, you know, he's probably like 10.
He's in sixth grade.
Yeah, he's like probably like 10.
11.
Yeah, Jesus. He goes down this hill on this shitty ass Walmart bike.
Look at the fucking chain.
Get the chain is like all like the chain.
Let me give him a close up. Where you got it?
Look at this chain.
The
chain comes off with literally the tiniest little bit. And so what happened is I'm pretty sure his chain came off. He couldn't stop the bike because he has no brakes.
Yeah.
He got the speed wobbles and he just went over. And you guys don't go. Not even gonna worry about it. And he went over kind of hard and his face was all bloody.
His hand is all like black and purple and stuff.
It was full of dirt. You know, and just the generic bad crash. And he wouldn't talk. He was grabbing his ribs.
He took it like a man. He wasn't crying. He took it.
He was good. I could see there were some parts where he started to tear up, but then like tried to, you know. But we were gonna walk him home, but he couldn't do it. So he got a ride from a stranger.
So, let's just say something. Remember?
How you guys doing today?
Hello. How you guys doing? So what you want to do?
Always have brakes.
Listen, you need to either, if your bike doesn't have a brake, you want to take that thing to a freaking bike shop. Like, dude, look at this thing. You see how musky it is? Like, dude, he crashed it pretty hard.
Like, can barely, I don't even think this thing can.
Me and him, when we come back, we're gonna do a couple shots. I remember taking his bike back to his house, and then we'll be right back, I guess. But remember, you always got to be careful what you're doing when it comes to biking and.
Yeah, you guys.
You got to be like extra superstitious, and you got to keep your eyes out peeled and pay attention to where you're like going. You need to.
Guys, take it from me. I'm no means a professional BMX rider. I'm no means a professional hill bomber. But I'm gonna use this in a term. Leave it to the goddamn professionals to do the shit you see on TV. Because
unless you know what you're doing, like leave to the people to know what they're doing. Like,
yeah,
you don't
like,
wanna.
If they know what they're doing, leave it to them. But if you don't know what you're doing, like him, don't do it. I mean, crashes really hurt. You may not think, you'd be like, oh, wipe it off, but crashes really hurt. When you're going Mach 1 down a hill and you lose control of that bike, literally everything goes into slow motion and you're just like, yep, and this is where I die.
Also in the comments, no saying that was funny. There's nothing about that was not funny.
That was not funny.
I was pure shock.
When I saw that, I was like, shit. Like, legit. Like, that may seem funny that I'm all like, shit, but no, legit. I was like, oh, shit.
Like there's no funny about that. Remember, kids.
Oh, my God, are you okay?
This is a PSA for people who ride bikes. Don't.
So this, you're going to see the next clip here. I'm going to zoom it in a little bit so you can actually see what goes on because you can barely see it with how it is right now.
Yeah, because I had it all the way zoomed in. I should have gone closer.
It hurts you. It really hurts you. It really does.
I'm not saying it was a good idea, but, like, just don't do it. If you have a bad feeling about something, don't do it. Just leave it. And if someone like no balls you or freaking says you're a pussy for not doing something, just leave. Just ignore them.
Yeah. If they're calling you like I could understand if they're joking about it and sarcastically kind of being like, oh, you're a pussy, oh, you know, oh, you don't want to do
but
it.
But it's
like,
annoying.
It's kind of annoying, but if they're like legit getting angry at you because you didn't do it and being like, oh, you're a fucking pussy, man, dude, you're so fucking
short,
like, you're
this.
Such a like, bitch, you know, like, just leave them. They're not a good friend to have if they're going to put you down like that. Don't do,
<can't>
don't do stuff you don't want to do. So this next clip, I know I was kind of speaking for a long goddamn time, but this next clip hurts you physically. It hurt me when I first saw it. And when I rewatched it, I was instantly, like, dead.
It's like, there's no recovering if he got any worse. If he hit his head on the tar pretty hard, he would have...
He cracked his head open. That would have been fucked.
He would have had a concussion. He wouldn't... He'd be knocked out. We'd have to call the ambulance and everything. Like, there's no... Just don't...
Yeah.
Just leave it to, like, the people who know what they're doing, or leave it to the people who at least have experience in doing things like that. Like, yeah. Oh, dude. It's still, like, implanted in my brain. Like, I remember seeing my friend having a seizure, but, like, no. It's just, no. It hurts to see people who get injured, you know? It's, there's some people who laugh. Don't laugh at it. If you're one of those people who laughs at people getting hurt, think about how much pain they're in. Like, on a particular level, like,
if it's I mean, if it's one of those weak boy crashes where you just fall over, you know, like, I'll laugh and be like, dude, that was funny. But, like, if, like,
if stuff, they're laughing, like, you can laugh.
Yeah,
they're laughing.
If they're laughing about it and being like, oh, dude, I fucked up with a smile on their face, then, you know, like, you can laugh along with them. But if they get fucked up like that, don't laugh.
I didn't record his face, dude. Like, I didn't want to record his face. I would have, but I... It's just not.
Yeah, so this is the clip right here.
Thank you, guys.
Guys, skip a couple minutes ahead into the video.
If you don't want to see it, just skip it.
If you don't want to see it, skip like a minute into the video, and hopefully you won't see it. See you guys in the next scene.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh! Go!